I never thought of myself being different. That's the big key to my story. Living up to expectations suck. Like, I had to do that a good chunk of my life, just trying to live up to female expectations, which eventually I just threw it out the window, and I was like, screw that. My exterior looks fine, but no one knows it's under my clothes. My name, no matter what gender I was going to, was either going to be Christina Marie or Christopher Clancy. I am 20. I'm from Saginaw, Michigan. When I was in third grade, I was like, my name's Chris. So everybody started calling me Chris, and then everybody just picked up from there. And I was Chris from third grade until now. Growing up as a kid, the first time I vocalized anything of me being different was my best friend Noelle, and her and I were like biking around with a bunch of other neighborhood kids. And like a new kid kind of stopped and was like, hey, is that a boy or a girl? Because when I was a kid, I had short hair, I liked to dress in boys' clothes, you know, I just dressed how I wanted to. And so Noelle and I kind of like took a pause and looked at each other and like kind of thought about it for a second. And we're like, well, no, it's a boy stuck in a girl's body. And the kid's like, okay. And then we just kept playing. When I first vocalized it to my family, I was like in 10th grade. That long, I never really brought it up to anybody. It wasn't necessarily a suppression, it was just me being naive about knew what a penis and a vagina was, and boobs. There's a lot more to all of that than was. My freshman year here at Emerson, my name had just been changed, but the registrar didn't change it over, so all the rosters my first semester said Christina. So I was like, great! Everybody's gonna know about me again, being transgender, not just coming in, like, under the radar. As a child, you have those little, like, square, goes in the square hole, and this goes over there. I feel like some of my pegs were, like, mixed up, and I moved them around, and now everything's just kind of, like, pushing through, like, very well. We are going on SS Tranny, and you'll see where it gets us.